My sincere, heartfelt, and soul-driven prayer for the United States and for the folks in Paris and all across the world is that we have no more change like this.
At this defining moment, change has come to America.